Hello. Let's continue with our lessons. In our previous lesson, we were discussing Ambos at a point. We want to review it and continue from there. We said that angles at a point sum up to 360 degrees. In the review, we have a diagram like this, A, B, C, D. They can be three angles at a point or four angles at a point. When you sum everything, you get 360 degrees. I gave this example. Y, 150 degrees, 75 degrees. We just write Y plus 150 degrees plus 75 degrees equal to 360 degrees. 150 plus 75 is 225. So Y plus 225 equal to 360 degrees. So Y equal to 360 degrees minus 225. And you get 135 degrees. That is the value of unknown angle. Remember, the sum of angles at the point is 360 degrees. Let's continue with further examples. You have this diagram. Two x plus 30 degrees one part, x plus 10 degrees another part, 4x minus 30 degrees. We are to find x, the value of x. As usual, sum everything and equal it to 360 degrees. So 2x plus 30 degrees plus x plus 10 degrees plus 4x minus 30 degrees equal to 360 degrees. Sum the ones with variables. 2x plus x, 3x plus x, 7x. So 7x plus 30 plus 10, which is 40, minus 30, 10 degrees. Then equal to 360 degrees. So 7x equal to 360 degrees minus 10 degrees. So 7x equal to 315 degrees. From our linear equation, so that the coefficient of x is 7. So what is 7 doing to x? It is multiplying the x. So 7 times a particular number gives 315. What is that number? To be able to do that, divide this 315 by the coefficient of x. So this over 7 will go up over 7. 7 here, 1. And 7 to 35. 75, 35. So we will go into 315. How many times? 50 times. 7 to 35, 5, we need to do the same. So our x is therefore equal to 50 degrees. I repeat, sum everything. 2x plus 30, x plus 10, 4x minus 30 equal to 360 degrees. All the variables sum up to 7x. 2 plus x, 3x plus 4x giving you 7x. 30 plus 10, 40 minus 30, which is 10 degrees. So 7x plus 10 equal to 360. Group like it, 7x equal to 360 minus 10, divided by the coefficient of x. 7x over 7, 350 over 7 is 50. So our x is therefore 50 degrees. The third example, you have 50 degrees, 4y, 2y plus 10. Our task is to find y. I know you can do so. Let's see. Quick. I'm waiting. 50 degrees, plus 4y plus 2y plus 10 equal to what? Well, 360 degrees. Look like things. So 6y plus 60 degrees equal to 360 degrees. In grouping, you get 6y equal to 360 degrees minus 60 degrees, which is equal to 300. So 6y equal to 300. Divide by 6 and then see what you get. It looks like you will still get 50 degrees. Good. The fourth example. It reads, the following four angles at the point. What are the following? We have x, 2x plus 30, 4x minus 10, and 3x. Find the value of x. As for this one, I'll leave it for you to answer. You just write x plus 2x plus 30 plus 4x minus 10 plus 3x. Sum everything equal to angle at point 360 degrees. I'll leave the rest for you. Continue to get the answer. I know and I trust you will get the correct answer. Sum all the variables, sum all the numbers. Group like things. If there are coefficients, you divide two by the coefficients like this. You get it. The last example. Find the value of a. Very simple. You ask me. You don't have here. You don't have here. When you sum, you get 360 degrees. But remember, I told you, voice of America, voice of Africa. Vertically opposite angles are equal. Vertically opposite angles are equal. So this is opposite to this side. So A plus 50 degrees equal to 120. Here you will not use 360 degrees. Since we don't know this portion and don't know this, of course, we can use angle on a straight line and say that since here is 120, this form angle on a straight line. So here might be 60. And here might also be 60. So you can say that 120 degrees plus 60 plus 50 plus 8 plus 60 equal to 360 degrees. You can use that one and you get it. But now, let's use what I have for you. 120 equal to 8 plus this. Group like this, you get 70 degrees. Thank you. Subscribe to my YouTube channel and click on the notification bell. So these are basic calculations on angles at the point. In our next lesson, we will take triangles and see how we can do basic analysis on triangles. One more thing, this is equal to this. For better store, you can see here 60, here 60. Sum everything equal to 360 and get it. Thank you.